needs to do, there's two things that Peter really needs.
Yeah.
He needs to be on the podium with a top three ride,
yep.
And Al Malik is not.
Jersey, so all Peter Sagan has to do, even if he gets beat by Mark Cavendish, he has to get on the podium and beat Julian Alaphilippe.
Sounds easy to me.
Yeah, easy enough.
The right guy.
Well, it's certainly going to be, because you've got to remember, now we're talking with Jens Bode about this, every now and then when you've got two dogs fighting for a ball, it's a third that comes and takes it.